Record. We're recording. Let's get the right camera on there. I'm going to turn my camera off. We don't need to do any recording. Sorry, we don't need to.
My camera guy's fired. Fired, I said. He's fired.
Just fired. I need to. I think I need to do a little change. In
just fire my camera it. Guy. He's off it. Be back. Hold on. Be right.
Okay.
Are you not recording for any, are you recording or streaming? What are you doing?
All I have to do is hit a button and I save whatever game plan I have.
Because I'm going to say, I'd love to be able to, especially in this, I'd like to be able to get your angle on things so where you can share the video to me so I can.
If I stream it, all I have to do is, again, hit a couple buttons.
Well, you upload them. You upload them to YouTube after this is what you do.
Yeah.
All right, let's get the, all right, so you're in, right? We're good. We finally got all lined up here. You're in my lobby still, yeah?
Yep.
All right, now, this is my thoughts here. There's different ways to play this, and I know that there's a lot of people play different ways and different things that they like doing. I love playing against bots, and to the point to where that it's a learning process. I like doing one through bots, and then I like playing one for realsies in a real lobby. Of course, I still like to do the real stuff, but I think it's a good learning experience, especially since it's us playing together for the first time. Me, I like to, I'll be honest with you, I like to fly. I'll be more than happy to pick you up, and you got three different seats that you can jump in and be a gunner as you want.
Oh, yeah.
I'm on second level helicopter flying skills. So, first level, I'll be able to come down and grab you. And then, then you can switch seats on wherever you want to be through there. So, let's do a little breakthrough or conquest. Let's do some conquest. Wait. Back here. No, we're good. Yeah, we're good. Conquest, here we go. I put on the map on, or the map. I wanted to set the map, but oh well. Okay, we're going to Ice Ages. Yes. I got to say, too, the lobbies in this take a long time.
They never took this long.
Not in COD. No, they don't. These lobbies take a long time to come out.
Battlefield 3 wasn't even this slow. But then again, it was more people created games, and then you have lobbies that you can join. You could join a Battlefield lobby, or you could join someone's custom lobby. That's how Battlefield 3 and 4 worked.
Well, and that's where I have the original Battlefield rocking as well, too. And I've dabbled a little bit in that, but the difference in the game is tremendous in weapons and everything that's going on.
Yeah, it's definitely different.
Look at you. What are you, level 4 it said?
Yep. Ooh. I leveled up to level 4 today.
Good for you.
My first match,
You'll be past Chef in no time at all.
Yeah, I doubt that.
No, this is, I gotta tell you. The snipers in this are really tough. It's really tough finding a good gun in this, unlike COD. I will give COD its proper props when due. And I would say the biggest difference, too, is that these weapons in this game are completely
different than what it is COD.
And if you played Battlefield 3 roughly around the time of Modern Warfare, the original Modern Warfare,
I never did.
Okay, then if I played it.
Oh shit! Hold on, I gotta wait. Can I do a vehicle?
Yeah, I just took a heavy. A minute, I.
What are you taking?
Tank.
A tank?
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, I'm gonna do the. Ooh, I got attack helicopters. Ooh. Wait, I gotta get my music off here. Hold on.
You're good.
There we go. I'm in the attack. Oh no, they pushed me out. I guess I'm in the. Which one am I in? Come on, let's go. I'm in the transport. So.
Sector Alpha under Russian control. I see
you. How cool is that?
About to start securing sectors. Enemy has majority control.
You getting hit?
I see it. I'm coming over for some cover. I don't know if I got any gunners with me yet or not.
Missed.
I gotta remember, I've been flying, fuck, what have I been using for flying?
Oh, that's how you get it. Okay, that's how you do it. Duh.
I don't have a gunner inside. What? Whoa. I haven't, God, what game was I just, there it is. I'm coming up under six here. I got no gunners. Shit, I gotta go pick somebody up.
Nice.
Contact with enemy troops.
Yeah, finally got a gunner.
Take them down and secure your objectives.
Alright, I'm heading into the. I'm going to B.
I picked the worst spot to pick somebody up.
Do you know what you're doing?
I'm running over to me.
Oh shit.
Oh shit. Yeah, obviously aiming at that.
I totally forgot what I was doing. I got all stupid here. There we go.
Oh, you're in Hercules. Ow. Someone.
Where's my gunner? God damn it. I thought I picked somebody up.
You probably did, and they probably jumped.
Support package ready. Call it right. If you're set.
I'll chase these. I got a new pilot now. There we go. Yep, get in there.
This is a Bradley.
Get in there.
Oh, hi.
Taking fire.
Oh, I missed.
Oh, shit. Get in. Come on, pilot. Get in me.
Left side, take it.
Oh, shit. All getting hits.
God
damn it.
Ooh, I only have five more rounds. Oh my god.
Oh, come on.
Yeah, it's
come on. Oh my god.
I'm driving a big tank. I will run over you.
Finally got one. Jesus.
I just set myself airborne.
Got another one. Jesus. Alright.
Alright, I gotta be in first person mode if I'm driving today. I cannot be in third.
Yep, giving the boys some ground cover down here. That's it. Got a bunch.
We're taking A back.
I'm on C1 right now.
Ow.
Oh, we can do a little sniping from
hit
up
him.
Top here. Nice.
I hit him. Oh, I've never done that in a tank.
Oh, look at all the different spots I run here. Get him. Where is it? X.
Situation.
What? Where are they?
Timetable's off. We need to secure
one. I got a helicopter up for me right now.
We control more sectors than they do. We got C1. Now we're going over to.
Fuck, came from the right.
He's dead.
To the right. To the right.
I popped him.
To the right. Where was it?
taking A1 right now.
Oh shit. Oh shit, get out. I got out. Get out, get out, get out, get out, get out, get out, get out. Gonna take my butt over here. Ooh. Back on the ground now.
We almost got Alpha 1. Alpha is ours.
Nice. Okay, I'm pressing to E1.
We got there's someone in my tank. Someone stole my tank.
So I guess they didn't blow my plane up. Oh, let's get back in here. Let's go.
A1's under attack.
Oh, wait. Get in. Get in. Enter. Hit that.
I will say that the getting levels in even just these game modes is actually kind of cool.
Right?
Because I got an achievement for hitting level 5.
Right? That's what I'm saying. It should be that way.
No, I should be. You should only be. Well, actually, I think it should be that way. Playing against bots, leveling yourself up, but I think if you level up a certain way, you can't unlock something.
Yeah, why not? You know?
Just because it seems a little unfair if you're playing against a bunch of people in the main game, and you've got like, you're a level 100 something, look and everybody's only level 50.
Look where I parked our jet. Oh, shit!
Oh my god, Chef. I'm running back to you.
Wait, I got C4. Oh, shit. Self-heal.
I got a helicopter.
Wait. I'm gonna try putting some C4 in a tank. Haven't done it yet before. I'm making the rush. I got the cover. Oh shit. They know I'm here. Ah, shit. Oh, I should have done that one over there. Here, I'll get it.
Hey, Chef, look at the tank.
Ah, shit.
We control fewer sectors than them. This is not acceptable.
Do you see me up here?
I just caught to the... I see where... So you're in C1 right now? Where are you at?
Yeah, I'm on top of the tank. Like, I'm literally staring at the tank. I was on top of it. I'm on top of it right now.
Oh, there you are. I'm coming at you. Oh, you're getting slapped at. Look at you.
C4 it. Go for it.
This is the one that we do the C4 to? Okay.
Enemy
armor.
Oh,
shit. No. How do you do it?
You should be able to hit your trigger.
Trigger?
That you shoot the fire, and then it should throw it onto the...
It's not doing it. It's got the knife on it, but see that I'm trying to.
It's bot like looking at me, trying to hit me with his gun. Look at this.
I can't put the C. How do I put the? I'm doing the C3. Ah, shit. It got me. I was trying to do that.
What do I have? I have the smoke grenade.
It wouldn't let me. I was throwing knives at it. I feel like William Knife Man, but on the wrong thing. All right, back there. Where are we at here?
I'm going to go back to
the... Nope, that's Samesies. Samesies. Oh, you son of a bitch. Samesies. Samesies. Samesies, no! Nope. Samesies.
Right there,
not
Samesies.
It's already a coffee cow.
Oh, shit.
One yep. Down! Woo! Danger mark!
Oh, it's Samesies. Samesies.
Danger in the area!
Come on, where are they? Pop out. Pop your little heads out so I can make them disappear.
Right? Boom. Well, the oil fields are on fire. That's not good. I'm pressing a B1.
I'm sitting on C1 right now.
Sector Charlie is now held by us. Hostile
force. C1 is ours. I'm rushing B1.
We have secured more sectors than our enemy. Make sure you defend them.
Oh shit.
Even though technically I'm not even supposed to be out on the field. I'm using a sniper rifle. Hell, that was weird.
Oh, this place is on fire. Oh shit. It's like hot. Like really hot.
Going yes.
to A. Going to A1.
Alright, I'm right behind you, sir.
Little air support there. These boys are running here like they own the place.
Alpha 1 assault initiated.
Well, they're bots, so technically.
Alpha 1.
I'm on A1. Enemy nearby, where there's enemy equipment nearby.
Where's he at? Are you on the flag on A1? Nice.
Yep.
There he is. Here, I'm on your 60. Oh, there he goes. Oh, there he goes. Oh, there he goes.
Yep. All right. We have all points. D1's getting taken.
I think that's it. The music's coming on. B1? Going to B1?
We got a tank right here.
Yeah, I seen that. I'm not sure I feel. Oh shit!
Being ridiculous.
He's got buddies probably outside the tank. Nope. I'll play peekaboo with this guy all day. Give a shit. Nope. Not that way. Nope. Not that way. Nope.
There's tank.
Sir, tanks a lot. Yep. There he is. Yep. Get over. Oh, he's backing up. Go back over this side of the car. We'll take over here. The side over here, Deb. Brad, over here. Oh, shit.
He's coming this way.
Yeah, there he is. Oh, shit.
I don't have a tank.
Oh, crap. Didn't see him.
You can't hit me. Try me.
I'm getting up, too. Oh, shit, no. Oh, crap, no.
He was just like, I'm not letting you get on. Yeah, you can't hit me.
Yeah, here we are.
You're freaking out.
Here we go.
This bot doesn't know what to do. Ow. Getting hit.
How come see, it's not throwing anything on? How come on?
I don't know.
It won't let me throw anything on top of it. Shit! We both got to take it out there.
All right, I'm going to go engineer.
I got to get some. I'm tired of these guys rolling. Me too. I'm tired of these guys rolling on us.
There.
Oh shit!
Death, and then let's see. Can I spawn in a vehicle? That's the question.
I got the wrong hardware out. God damn it! I got the aerial support shit. God damn it! All right, so let's do.
I cannot deploy you with that. Oh, that's stupid.
L1. There he is. Our buddies. I'll get out of here.
I'm in a jet, by the way.
You're flying a jet?
Yep.
I don't know how you do it.
I've kind of figured it out.
I just got the flying done of, oh shit. Flying on the heli down, so.
Enemy forces control sector Echo.
And then you. Come on, what are you gonna do? Oh, nope.
Nothing over here.
Up. Afterburners.
Hostile neutralized.
It's kind of hard to control, but once you understand basic.
Yeah, life, that's where. I'm gonna see where you're at. There you are. There he is. There's Debbie's all flying around. All up in the sky. See, I wish I could
have
do
this
that.
I have this other one, or this other ship here that I'm trying to take in.
I can never keep the jets
unlocked.
I can't keep the jet straight. I keep on getting the. Oh, yep, right up top there. I can
the
get
best the, way to do it to understand how to fly is to use your throttle. Slow down your throttle and then throttle forward as you're turning.
They've lost troops and material, down to 50%.
No. Ah, you're actually...
I'm pushing on E.
Because you can stall D1. Out the flames.
So. Oh, I bet you can. I'm pushing D1. A little air support would be great.
Secure. Sector under control.
Coming back. Line 3.
We've secured most of the sectors. Defend them at all costs.
I got D1 in my sights.
You see him there?
Moving to attack Delta 1.
Yep, I see it. Yup.
Tango down.
Oh shit, we got all kinds. I got a reload coming. Nope, reload.
You
nope.
Did you not see a plane just come flying in and just
I didn't see it, but I felt it.
All sectors secure, but they're gonna hit back.
But they're gonna hit back, they say. Well, where are these sons of bitches at?
Hey, where are they at? Apache coming in.
Take it, Sector Bravo.
I'm gonna go up high. Fuck it, let's go.
Tango is down!
Anything else around here, boys?
Who's hitting me? Oh, hey, look, there's a helicopter right there. In the air? Oh, ooh. Shit!
Nope.
Dude took me out with a rocket launcher.
Son of a bitch.
We got a minute on all of our vehicles. Spawning on you, shit.
Shit. Reloading. On your six.
That objective is no longer.
Hit one. Reloading.
Reload two.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
Ah, somebody on the heel. Turn around. Give me a heel. Teammate. Nobody. Medic.
Nope. I'll get
medic.
Here comes medic. He's got me.
Switch to a medic here.
Nope. He got taken out too. That helicopter's way too strong. I need to change my loadout and get my L. What is that? X? There it is. I need to get, change this to the Javelin.
Yeah, I wish I could use my the Battlefield 3 connector because that's so much easier to use. But then I can switch to an engineer and already have an anti-tank or an anti-aircraft rocket. Where the engineer on this one,
see, I've never played any of those that you're speaking of. So that's all new to me. Oh shit!
Where are you? Huh?
Okay. Here, put a javelin at. Come on, boom. That's a good hit. Come on, one more. Come on, come on. Boom. Get it. Boom. Oh, got one more. Let's go. Come on. Yeah, that javelin's the shit, bro.
Yeah.
As long as it's got it in the sight. Boom. There it is. Took out that vehicle. Good shit right there. That shit right there. That's why this game is so fun.
D1's taken.
I'm going to, they're pressing A1 right now. Yep.
Alright, I'm on A.
Oh shit, I got hit from mine.
Sector Delta to the hostiles.
I'm right behind you.
They're here. Yep, right there. This makes me nervous inside here too. No.
You're good.
Good
guy, ready.
Press one.
We're good.
Pressing the flag.
One dude on the roof. You got like four dudes over there.
You said on roof?
There was one on roof. He dropped down. I didn't see him afterwards. So But I did get the last dude that was over here.
Nice.
I just got a state too.
It's all double X. Good time for you to get back into this too with double XP week in there.
I saw the double. I saw the double XP.
That's
I mean, I'm waiting to see if this becomes another Moomoo stat. How it was just so crappy at launch, and it just got better.
Right.
No Man's Sky is probably one of my favorite games to play.
It is. It's and a completely different pace. What COD is.
Oh yeah. It's more tactical gameplay. That's what I like about Battlefield 3 and 2.
And mind you, bro,
more tactical.
Bro, we've been here how long in this one game so far? And against AIs, having fun. I mean, fuck, it's this with the shit. Oh shit. I got a major I got a whole team coming at me here. Goddamn. Shit. Had a whole team coming at me.
Oh shit, you're all the way down there.
I did. I pushed towards the E1 because they were out and I got nobody.
Don't respawn. Don't respawn. I'm on my way.
Oh, shit.
I'm
sorry. I just, there's like 10 of them there. Okay. So be careful. I'll come back at you. I'm coming on C1 right now.
Okay. I'm heading into E1 and D1 right now.
And that's what's something to get to learn too about this game is especially the teamwork and knowing where somebody is and somebody isn't is a little bit tougher to keep up with than it is in COD.
Well, it's because in COD they're all like right there. But this map is so massive.
Yes.
And you've got to have communication.
Yep, absolutely.
That's what I like. That's what where Battlefield is.
Yep, 100%.
And the bullet drop and all that. Yep. All the actual real life applications you can put into Battlefield is a lot better than how Call of Duty was. I just wish they had a campaign. I missed the
battlefield. I do a different heli this time. I gotta tell you the truth. My heli skills are all messed up right now because what game was I playing right now where I was flying something else? Shit. I was just learning how to fly something else. What was that? And my flying skills are all fucked up here now.
God damn it.
They're bringing the heat on, Chef. And I gotta tell you, I can't.
Oh, you're in the helicopter.
Yeah, I'm in the heli, but I'm not doing so good.
Yeah, the heli, I have to get a little. I have to figure out up and down. Literally makes if you go up and down, it literally makes.
Oh, I've been playing War Thunder. That's what it is. I've been playing War Thunder, and flying in War Thunder is completely different than it is playing here, and that's what's got me all fucked up right now.
You have the throttle and all that.
Yes, that's
you have you can pull back on your right.
Yes,
left
it's a my brain. I'm literally, bro. I'm having a heart. I'm hurting my brain right now because. I had this down and now I'm in it. I'm like, nah, now I'm not getting this because of fucking War Thunder.
War Thunder is great.
It is a great. Do you have it on your PS?
No, I have it. I had it on my PlayStation.
Yeah, it's that's what I have mine on, dude. I love it.
Or my PC. Mine, sorry.
A PC. See, I just started playing. I just started playing on. I originally started playing on Steam, and now that it's available on PS, it's a completely different game.
Oh yeah, it's because you're with controllers, it's a little easier because then you have that added control of the throttle.
Heck yeah! Period.
Because I tried playing. Rule the Tanks on the PC. It's not that bad on PC. Wow.
You get taken
really
out.
They're chewing me up. AIs are chewing.
We got some aerial activity. Is that us or them?
That's them. Delta has spawned them.
Can the javelin work on that?
Yes. It should, if anything, anything the javelin can lock onto.
Yeah, it doesn't lock onto it.
Then it's meant for, then you're probably using it for, it needs to be used for on the ground.
Definitely on the ground. Oh, let's put this shit up. I forgot. I like this thing too. The, oh, I got that. Here, get in that and shoot that. Oh, game's over. We got this. That's a victory right there. I totally forgot to deploy my Ranger the whole time too. I have Ranger.
I just got show off because I got 38 kills and assists.
Nice.
5 revives. Most kills. Look at that.
Most kills.
Most revives was Decker. He didn't revive us.
Knight wasn't around for any of our stuff.
No. Hey, we kept dying. It was like, oh, I bet you we got number one. Yeah.
Yeah, squad plays 21. Number one. Pick 21, 30, 7. Way to go. First match of the day for me, so that gets me the 10 grand bonus.
It's my second match.
Picking up right where left off, right?
Yep, pretty much.
I got promoted up to 61 now. 61. What do I win?
Wow, that's a lot of XP gain.
Yeah, that was.
Oh, woo, I'm a level 2. I'm a level 2 on the battle pass.
Yay!
I literally scrolled through the battle pass and I was like, this is kind of ridiculous.
It is. And you know, like what it is? A lot of it are just skins. That's all. There's no really like really cool major good weapons or anything that you get. It's everything is just skins.
Yeah. So what I was trying to say was there's a game that I found on PC that I know I'm never going to get on PC. Because it's not meant for PC.
What is it?
Mega Man Battle Network Legacy Collection.
I wouldn't even know what language that is.
Do you know what Mega Man is?
No.
The Blue Bomber?
No, I know what blue balls are.
Oh my god. You don't remember...
Bro, I'm 50.
Guts and all that. I know, but...
53 years old.
Mega... I'm talking like the classic 2D side-scroller... where you are a little dude fighting big ass robots and you're a little robot and you got to every time big robot you defeat, you get their powers. Nope. Mega Man.
Remember I played the original, the very first GTA when it was a little cartoon guy. The first GTA. You remember, have you seen footage from the first GTA?
I bet you if I sent you a picture of the original, of what the original Mega Man looked like, you would be like, oh!
Probably. Next reward. Oh, I got a player reward unlock. I got, what did I get? Ravine. We will skip to the next one. We got the Crawford Magic. Okay. We got Hexman Tri-Weave. And we got a new scope on my... Oh, we equipped that, you bet. And then we got the White Lotus, which is some type of skin on the tank. Okay. Oh, no, a sticker on the tank. Okay, do you want to do another AI, or do you want to do another...
I'm down for any of it.
Huh?
I'm down for any of it.
All right.
So I'm actually having fun with this game.
Right? So. Especially with we'll do a breakthrough now and we'll go to, let me change the settings. We're going to put the AIs now at intermediate and we're going to put, this is the, I don't know. I'm kind of partial to this map. So we'll do this one. Just like how Dakota likes rolling in, that one map on COD. I like rolling in.
Yeah.
I just
sent it to your Discord. A picture of the original Mega Man.
Oh, yeah. I know what he looks like. Yeah, but see, yeah. I never played into that stuff.
Yeah, so Battle Network is like a newer Mega Man, where that one is the older. So it would be that one all the way up to Mega Man 11. Kind of confusing to actually talk about. Did you know there's actually 11 Mega Man games, and I'm talking just Mega Man, not Mega Man X, not Mega Man Extreme, or Mega Man Battle Network, just Mega Man. The original 8-bit Mega Man has 11 games.
They've made a lot of money off it, it sounds like.
Oh yeah, and the fact that they're bringing out the Battle Network games again, those were my favorite games to play, because they what added...
I hate that talk when somebody says, that game's for a kid, or that game's for babies. Fuck all those. What's Fortnite? Like you made that point epically. Yep,
Fortnite was
all the kids played that shit. And so now with Dakota and these guys want, and you want to come back and play Minecraft? Come on, why wouldn't you? Because you're older, you're smarter, you know what you're doing. You learn from all your mistakes the first time around.
Okay. Yeah. Not only that, you can sit there and make cooler things. God, I don't.
Yeah, exactly. All that stuff that you didn't realize that you could do then, you could do now, and that's what makes it fun. And that's the other thing too, is the most important, that it's fun. You know?
Yep. Let's do the hovercraft just for the heck of it. Let's see if they fix that glitch
Alrighty then, crikey! I'll take a tank. I haven't had to serve tanks a lot. I can use a gunner if you want to get in the tank here. You're there. Yeah, I see it.
I'm an hovercraft.
Yeah, you're your little hovercraft. Let's go. Boom! I like getting airborne. Let's go! Yeah.
Getting airborne in that tank is so much fun.
See, but I got mine all beefed up. To where that it's really strong. Just running over people and shit. Yeah. There we go.
I just got annihilated by a shotgun. I jumped out of my shit. That was the worst.
Oh, these guys are slapping Chef around. I hate that shit.
Don't worry, Chef. You've got a gun.
Blew me up. God damn it. I came in a little strong there. I will say that. That was a little strong. Gotta know my role. Gotta respect.
That was kind of hilarious.
Respect my authority. Are you in the jet? Are you flying around?
No, I'm the gunner.
I'm a gunner too. I'm a good gunner. That's guy one right there. Yep. Beautiful.
They're all dead.
Beautiful. We got another one there too.
Overheating.
Come on, pilot. Turn around, pilot. Dude, you got the 360.
He's landing.
He's landing. Why is he landing?
I don't know.
Here, I'll get back. Wait. I'll get back in.
I'm in. Are you in?
Yeah, I'm in. You're flying?
Oh. Very good.
Are you? Because I can switch seats to the pilot, too. I don't mind flying. This is actually the one I know how to fly.
It's a V-tool, if you think about it.
Right? Exactly. Yeah. Well stated. Look at them all running from here.
Turning it around. I'm gonna get up a little higher.
There it is. Got that one. Got another one. Oh, they just dropped off a whole bunch of support down there, too. Just dropped another one. Just dropped another one. Nice. Got the vehicle. Right there on A1. Are you still working A1? Yep. Press it a little bit more back inside. Go back a little more inside. A little tighter on it. Yep, there you go. There you go. Oh, shit. Oh, well, you did exactly what I said. There's nobody here.
This is a lot easier. This one's a lot easier to fly.
Okay, now they're at A2. See, A2 there? I'd come back around to the left side of them there. Is that one? Yep, that dude's on you. Yep, dude's on you. Come back.
I'm getting out of here.
Yep. Good shit, bro. Yep, good shit. I'm gonna try a different gun. Where'd it go? Where are they? There we go. They're all pressing.
perfect. They're all right locked on an A1 right there. Yep, yep.
Yep, we gotta land, we gotta land. You can
put your heel on. You don't have heel? That's your right, that's that button on the bottom?
Yep, I just did it.
Yep. And then you can put a, don't forget about your seat. That's it, that's my one. Yep, just got
They're good, they're bringing
us. Oh, yes! Oh, we're bringing it, bro. And I figured out this gun, too. You can't... Oh, we got heat coming from... Oh, shit!
Yep.
Put that heel on. Here, I'll get a different gun. Get that heel on and fly away. Yep, and I'll put some shit on him. Look at him, still shooting at you. Oh, I tried. Yep, good job. That's a good fly right there. Yep, it'll heal up. It'll take a second. He's coming back at you.
I'm going to try to get as high as I can.
I'm trying to get the right shot at him, but I can't. Now, come at him quick and over him, and I got him.
Forces are hitting Alpha 2.
Yep.
I'm heading right to A2 because that's when we need.
Gotta get a little lower for me. If I gotta do any damage on... Yep, yep, right. Because he ain't on us yet. Yep, yep, there we go. Yep, he ain't on us yet. I'll let you know when he gets on us. Oh, shit. I just got the wrong angle on him. Yep, got him.
We have started an attack on Alpha 2. Alpha 1.
God damn it. Just missing him. Oh, got him. Boy, he's hiding behind that little bush back there. That little bitch. Oh, he's almost done.
Alpha 1 has fallen to the enemy.
I'm high enough, but they're not hitting us.
Nah, but come down a little bit, because I don't think there it is. Oh, shit, he moved on us? Yeah, he's healing. I need you to come down just a little bit. Yep. God damn it, he won't come down. There it is. Boom. Finally done. Got him. Good job, bro. Now they just got a bunch of randoms running around. Yep, got another one.
Take him out.
Yep. All right, I'm going to switch guns here. Here we go.
Change your flight mode.
Nice. Guns heated up. Shit, hate that.
We got rockets coming at us.
Put up your,
No, they missed us, like, completely.
I was gonna say, put up your, flares. Boy, they just won't give up on this, will they?
No, we got it, though.
There we go. We got that. So, we got our... they're pushing on...
There we go.
They're pushing on A2.
Come on, A1. Get it. Oh, shit. I'm getting hit. Oh,
where'd that come from?
Behind us.
We
got it.
We have secured the sector.
Adam, up on the hill, right. Yeah.
This is why you never play Battlefield with me.
I love it. This
because especially now that I've got the Condor, and I can
e-pull it.
Oh, yeah, we gotta get out of here.
I gotta switch guns.
They're hitting us.
I got the big cannon on that. Watch out for that arc there. You gotta turn that shit around so I can get the cannon on. Yep, there you go. Go back around the other way around on those arches.
I got
yep.
You.
Yep. Perfect.
Let me get in there.
Yep. If you get down in there now, yep, perfect.
They've got a tank on the top.
I'm on them.
Oh, they got my engine.
Put the flares up.
Oh,
It sucks because I can't look. Like at all.
You can change your view by pressing down on the on one of your pads, on the left pad. Oh, you're not playing console, you're playing PC?
No, I'm talking.
Yeah, press down your left pad on your L3.
Oh.
And that changes your view.
Yeah, it changes me to the cockpit.
Exactly. So, I don't know. Some people like that, some people don't.
It depends on what I'm flying. If I'm flying this, or if I'm flying something that I need
to get closer. My shit's not... Uh-oh. There it is. I need you to come in closer to... underneath the arches. There you go. Yep. A little bit lower now. That's all right. We'll take them. Got some ground support coming. Yep. There you go. Perfect.
There's guys to our left, the left of the flag, right below my wing.
Shots fired! Right. 3 o'clock!
Put that heel up. Put that... God damn it.
Ooh, that tank is gone. They're trying to shoot unguided rockets at us.
Now, it's funny, too. I can shoot from my normal gun. From the cockpit there too. Oh shit, that's us. Oh, we got this.
There's a leaker.
Yeah. Oh, this is like.
I'm like, literally not even paying attention to the screen right now. Because you're doing most of it, and so I'm just sitting here just trying to keep up.
That's where you know you can change seats if you want to. You can always become a gunner by pressing your X button. And then whoever the AI is flying it. Because this is redonkulous right now. These guys, Jesus.
Yeah, we're kicking their ends.
Yeah. That's where the final push goes. Is to that, over here, where it's taking us there.
I don't think we have at all left the helicopter.
No, I don't think so either, other than not this round at least. Oh, shit. I got a whole gamut running. It looks like the southern border of the United States right now. They're all rushing over here.
Yeah.
I'm telling you, I got three of them. Oh, my gun's all hot. Come on, gun. This is frustrating.
We're going into
Oh. Yes, oh! Hold on, Dad! Hold on! Put the heel on!
It was not.
Ah, see? And you just ran your mouth about how we haven't changed it, been outside of it yet.
I know.
Right? Let's make the push. In the bush! Got a new scope on?
Sorry, Chef. I'm coming to pick you up.
You in a bird?
No. I'm in a car.
Okay.
I'll be coming around this truck right now. I'm right behind you.
There he is.
All
right. There we go. Go. Let's go. Little aerial action off the boogity, 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 boys. Let's go racing. Woo-hoo. I can't see anything because we're running over shit. I'm here for the gangbang. I'm here for the gangbang. I hear there's a gangbang here.
There definitely is. There definitely was right there.
Yeah, there was a gangbang there, I think. I think we took care of that.
Oh, I'm getting hit from behind. Oh, shit.
Oh, Oh, it doesn't want me to start from all the way back here, does it? Oh, yeah, it does. Shit. Here we go. Deploy. Deploy.
Yeah, it's an achievement.
Watch your step here.
Watching my step here.
Friendly needs help.
Oh, shit, that hurt. Oh, they're all crap. Just like that, I'm all down. Wasn't paying attention. My map. Shame on Chef. Damn it, Chef.
Wow, that was weird.
Boop, boop, ba-doop, ba-doop. Oh, crap. I'm in the air, Chef. No, we're not. Demi, on your six, bud. Right behind you.
Gotcha.
Let's go. Let's.
Oh, I do say. Like the weather effects on your game, though.
And the storm, when the storm comes in? Man, that's way cool.
But the dirt effects on the gun is really cool.
Right? Oh, Lord.
Look at all of those dead bodies. Uh-oh, storm's coming, I think.
Oop, got one.
Rushing left side, trying to heal. Try to get some of the guys up.
Oh, fuck this. Oh, check this shit out. Are you by me?
Yeah, I'm right behind you.
You know, watch this. Wait. Oh, shit. Back. No, my bad. Wait, here it is. Watch this.
Send a ranger.
Watch this. Watch it.
Oh, you got the ranger. I see what you got.
See that? Let's go, little puppy. Let's go, little doggy. Let's go. Then I've also got this. Rag, check this out. Here. Here, you get this right here. Here, get in that. Shoot away. Right in the middle. And you can pick it up with you, too. You should be able to pick it up with you. Ooh, little ranger bringing it, too. You go, little ranger.
Oh, no, I
storm's
can't
coming
up.
Here. Yeah, that storm's coming. Oh, shit! Yeah. Ah, racking
don't,
you.
Don't respawn.
Not responding. Thanks, my man. Appreciate it. Oh, that's right, because you need four of those to get some XP and shit, too. For the daily unlock.
I think I already did.
Oh, nice.
Ouch. Oh, there. All right, I have to switch to the sign.
Come on, little ranger. Don't let him get you.
All right, I'm spawning in the back. I've got a sniper rifle, so I'll see what I can do.
Ah, just too much coming at us there. Yeah, I'm going to try the snipe, too.
They're all watching that left. They're all watching one side.
Yep. I'm going to try the snipe, too.
Got one. Got two.
Casper. Let's bring out. Come on. Get out there, little snipe. Deploying. Oh, look at me. I'm right up here. Here. I can have. Here. Look at this. Hello. Hello. Oh, we're team sniping. How awesome is this?
Ooh.
Down.
They're 150 meters away, so it's just a little above your crosshair.
They're chipping away at our forces. Coming one assault initiated by our
troops. Popping mid.
Don't get down.
Wow. Wow. Oh, tank, get the fuck out of the way, you son of a bitch.
And now you added a whole bunch more dust in my face.
Right? Come on, he's so mean.
Attack on Charlie 1 initiated by our troops.
I'm out. I gotta move.
Come on.
Ooh, quick scope that dude.
Tango down, not moving.
I'm out. Yeah, these guys are not letting us at all close to this building.
They keep on reviving. I'm getting low on ammo.
Damn. Got blown up by a grenade.
Shit. I gotta figure out. I need some ammo, but I also need to put Ranger down here. Let's get this Ranger down again. Come on.
Ranger drop requested. Position marked.
I need to get some ammo.
Maybe? Somehow I got signed out of my YouTube. And I couldn't get back in.
Oh.
Seriously, what the hell? Oh, you're in combat, Chef. Well, if you die, we have a condor on field now.
Right? That's because I got my, I have my, laser marker.
Jeff, fall back.
Falling back.
Allies engaging a Charlie 1.
You see me falling, coming in?
I do. Hold on here.
Lowering.
I was putting some mark for our aerials. Oh, shit.
I'm Wait. Down.
Come down on the back side of the hill. Okay, good. Good, 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 good. Nice. In. Inning.
In. Are you in?
In.
Are you in? In. All right.
Ooh, man, they are just relentless on this. You keep on flying around that building there, just do the figure eights around there, bro. Just, I wouldn't stick in one spot. I wouldn't stick in one spot.
I was trying to get up in the air. I was trying to get it up.
That's somewhere where you got it. There's just too much there. Hunker down. Man, look at them all there. We got to, that's where you do the, that's where you gotta do the figure eights around there.
Yeah.
Back to this Mr. Snipes. Now we're fully loaded back up.
I'm right on you.
Oh yeah. Good shit, Rag. I'm telling you, bro, I can't thank you so much for doing this with me, bro. I mean, I've been trying to get so many people to do this.
It's just one of those games that people just like, oh, the hype is so real, the hype is this. It's like, well, you know what? Screw the hype. Play the game. I didn't get it until now. Like, just, how many seasons into this game now?
Right? And they're obviously, it's, I'm going to get this Ranger back down. Come on, little Ranger. My little Ranger got to wait for. Yeah. Oh, shit. Getting hit. Oh, that's right. They got some land. Oh, nice. If any, see, I've got that laser pointer, and I've got it.
Yeah.
And I'm setting a bunch of shit on there, but it's not doing anything because we don't have any. Oh my God, look at them all down there.
Yeah.
I need to get down.
That's why I'm unloading. Hello, tank.
Is that you on a tank?
No. Firing a rocket. Hope I can kill something here.
Assault on Charlie 1 begun by our forces.
Oh,
just missing them.
Just I have to redeploy. Engineer is not my game.
Right? I get it.
Well, it's just we're playing a game mode where the engineer is not. Alright, I'm in air transport one more time. I'm flying to you, Chip. Landed on the backside of the dude.
I'm on the snipe right now, hold on. Hold up. I got some good snipe. Oh, they're pressing. They're starting to run. God damn it. God damn it. Yeah, get. If you, I don't know if you see where I'm at, but get some air support over there.
I'm going to get in the air and try to see if people, if teammates will spawn on us. Respond on me.
God damn it.
If I do it, yep.
Oh, shit. They got that, now. Oh, wait, let's see if I do, if that does anything.
There's an enemy fire team, 110 meters away. I see a hostile fire team.
See, I'm not sure if that, we don't have anything, see, I'm just starting to see that.
Our troops are engaging at Charlie 1. AI just completely annihilated me. In that helicopter.
I'm running around picking up ammo.
Just need a second.
Oh, hits. Headshot. I'll never do it.
Got one.
Woo!
Reloading!
Man. Sick. Yep, this is bad.
Got one!
Nope, not bad. Reload. Ah, finally got taken down. It's intense, bro.
It does get pretty intense.
It's intense. No.
Damn, my teammate was trying to heal me. I've got three medics around me and they're trying to get to me, but they can't.
Hate that. Hate that. Oh shit, who's hit?
I'm gonna switch to support. And I'm gonna be a medic. Our tank is coming in with a hovercraft behind it.
Get him.
Never mind. I've got the tank is underneath the hovercraft. I am stuck to the hovercraft. Okay.
Oh, shit! The fuck was that? An egg? Really? Damn it. Egg. One of the AIs on the solid. Wait, okay. Let's switch guns here. Let's get to.
Oh, shit. Engineer. Crap. Engineer was trying to heal my hovercraft. Alright, I'm gonna try to get in there with my medic.
Our attack on Charlie 1 is underway.
It won't let me in.
Which one?
Deploy! Let's go! All right, I'm in the air transport. Let's see if I can get this flight down now.
We are in.
You want to get in or not? I'm right behind you.
Yeah.
Oh, you just got.
I'm in a pot. I just got killed. I'll respawn on you.
Yep.
Don't worry.
I'm down on the ground.
I'm on you right now. I'm in.
You in?
I'm in the vehicle right now. Yep.
You in?
All right.
Yep. All right. So I'm going to do these little figure eights I was talking about. There you go. Get in that gunner. Yep. Uh huh. Got to use the building to your advantage.
All around. We're surrounding them right now.
Oh, shit. Oh shit! That was a That was a big hit. Boy, those I gotta tell you, these guys are being relentless down on this.
Just right here.
It won't let us deploy all the way back there. God damn it! To see the
we get surrounding them, but then
to see this gunner rocking this gunner rocking's one of their. Futuristic guns that they offer on her.
Oh, I see it.
It's a it creates shockwaves.
Just figure out how to get the call in front of it. So I've got my little buddy coming in.
What the fuck is this shit? Oh, this is here we go.
Let's go, little buddy.
Here.
I can help you.
I'm rushing this way over here.
Ow! Little tank. Is that you in the tank?
No. No, but my little ranger is having fun.
Boy, I don't think I've seen such a crew of I'm running around on the heel right now. I don't think I've seen such a group of tenacious. Oh shit.
You're alive, but not safe.
Our troops are advancing on Charlie One.
God damn it. Worst gun ever. Who did this smoke screen up there?
No.
Assault on Charlie 1 begun by our forces.
Over.
Uh-oh. Back to the smoke again.
Move up.
Oh, shit. Reheal.
Damn it.
I'm doing the reheals.
I'm up. Nice. And I'm in this truck.
Catch me later.
And some dude's repairing. It's awesome.
Right? They're repairing?
I got into this vehicle and I'm like, okay. I'm in this vehicle now.
Boom.
Objective secured.
Nice. Man, did we finally get this?
Hey, Chef.
Huh?
You see the guy on the ground? Right by the car?
Yeah?
Turn around and look at the car. The one I'm in. See the guy on the ground right there? Oh, you don't see it, do you?
No.
Okay, now I died. Okay. And I got revved.
And
I
got
revved
what?
Inside the vehicle. I got revived, and I got revived inside the vehicle.
Whoa, that's cool.
So when I came back, I was spawned in the vehicle.
That's way cool.
So my body was on the floor just twitching.
I didn't see any of the twitching going on.
Yeah, I have it. So I'll save the video so you can have it. It's
yeah,
pretty funny.
That's right. I'm glad that you're, I hope it's recorded on your end because I love getting the second perspective of it. Oh, that was nice. See, but the problem with this gun is it's just not quick enough. Come on. Come on.
Nice. That is good NPC work right there.
Mission complete. I'm reloading.
Oh shit. God damn it.
I'm pushing around the right side.
That's the music. Two victories. That's how we roll. Rag, you're natural, bro. That's a natural, bro.
138 kills and assists.
Shit. Look at that. 149 for me.
Most kills were you because you were in that.
I was in beast mode, bro.
Look at that.
I was
most assists,
right? We were rolling up there, bro.
Screwing up those.
I'm telling you, I knew we were smashing it. Look at that. Fucking 99-61 in damage and 77-38. Jesus. 165 kills, bro. That's crushing it. Good job, bro. GG's. Double XP's and all that stuff right there, too, man. That's good shit.
The game is fun to play.
I'm with you. I'm completely with you. So I'm looking forward
to... I just wish more people played it. And it
right?
I kind of wish it had a little bit of a change, I say.
Big Papa places. Big Papa places too, so he's decent as well, so that's awesome.
I just went up two levels.
Right?
Not in levels as in like what's it called?
Your battle XP's, pass your all your battle pass shit.
Yeah, my battle pass I just went up two levels.
Nice.
Okay, Rag. Well, I'm going to put this shit together and post this on the old YouTube if you want to watch any of yourself playing around, because good shit, man. Good shit. And we'll have to do this some more. You know what I mean?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. You betcha. And I'm hoping to get more people inside our lobby on COD as well, too. So step by step, bro.
That's why I said, if we get a huge group in the COD,
right,
we can play Michael Myers. It's hide and seek with a killer.
I'm in. I'm totally in.
The last person alive can only use a knife to kill Michael.
100% in.
I have to figure out some creativity
to it and that type of shit. So, all right,
I got a lot of stuff. Dang.
Good.
I got so much shit.
Need to get to chef level.
I think I'm almost to chef level.
All right.
Probably. Oh, no, you're level 61. Last time, when it showed you at level 6.
No. I got a little bit more.
Yeah, you're high.
I invested.
You're higher than that.
I've got time invested in this bitch. What I got? A lock reward. I got Knight Operations, Rare Zane Specialist. All right. Awesome. Can't see you.
Any new attachments?
Yes, and new attachments and stuff as well too. All right, bro. I'll check with you, Cord. I'm sure we'll talk to you soon.
Oh yeah, I'm always available. You know me.
All right, bro.
Lately, I'm in. But later.
Talk to you soon. That's the fun right there, ladies and gentlemen. Everybody have a good night. Be good.